step two of this ordeal was to get the tire fixed and stuff like that. But pretty much is toast. Well, you can see this. But yeah, that tube's trashed. So, as I'm learning being out here and stuff, you always have to have a spare. Yay! So, key is to get this tube into this tire. Let's see how long it takes me to do it. You wouldn't think it would take too long, but I've done this one other time. Now that one of those tire mounting thingy doos that those tire stores have, and you're doing it all by manual. My hands are pretty much trashed, for the most part anyways. But as you saw with the generator, I always seem to be able to figure out a way to do shit. Sorry. But it may not be always the quickest and way that somebody else might do it, but like I said, it's the DJ's off-grid life way. So, of course I've got the valve stem on the wrong side. Oh, what a pretty fence. I don't know if I've ever talked about my mom and her dementia. Also learned through that whole fiasco that there's an actual difference between dementia and Alzheimer's, and she was diagnosed with dementia. We won't get into that, but she used to get on these tangents before she went completely off her rocker, and would just keep repeating. So we were sitting out in my backyard one day, and you know, just enjoying the day. Had her over for dinner and wasn't ready to go back over to her place, which was, you know, just a couple blocks away. But I had just finished putting up a new section of fencing at my place. So I kept saying to her, "Look, Mom, what a pretty fence." So that's kind of been a saying nowadays, to get off of a tangent with something. I say, what a pretty fence, and move on to the next subject. So we'll get this in. This is supposed to be one of those pre-filled with flat-free tire sealant. So let's see if it was worth, or it's worth the extra couple bucks that I paid for it. I tried those hard wheels and they just don't last. In the weather and stuff like that, they just get all harder, I guess, and decay and start breaking. I have one that's all broke up on my other wheelbarrow cart. Not the wheelbarrow, but the wheelbarrow cart that I need to replace. A lot of this stuff has been out here longer than me, because of me moving things out a bit at a time with my then friend, buddy Dave. Yeah, that didn't work out. That's another story. finally find me. Huh? Last section is always the hardest. It's like putting a belt on something because you have to stretch it that little bit to get it down in. As in the generator, a little bit at a time. Don't hurry. Doesn't pay off. I'd like to get another wall and the wood painted today. We'll see how that goes. Gotcha. Hi, baby. Such a good one. Now I gotta get it turned around in the right spot. Are you beautiful? Did you finally find your mama? Hmm? You know, I'm open to suggestions, if I can get it. If there's an easier way to do this, I am all for it. Where's that damn nozzle? I'm not gonna go out and buy one of those. Fire mounting thingies. What do you call those things? Oh. Alright, I think I have to move up to where I can see the actual nozzle. Where are you? I'll get back to you. So, as you can see, I got it together and on the cart, but it still needs air. So I'm gonna have to load this up onto the other cart, and that the generator that my neighbor Gerald lent me, take it down to the compressor and pump up the tire, and then this will be ready to go for the new generator tomorrow. So we'll update you when that all happens. And if you could, always, I keep saying, and apologize, but if you could please like my videos, subscribe to the channel, and if you watch them, give me a thumbs up. If you don't watch them, give me a thumbs up. It helps support the channel and supports us out here. So thank you for watching. I appreciate each and every one of you that contribute. We still have a long road ahead of us to get it all together. As a whole, that is. But we're loving life on the ranch. Thanks for now. Bye-bye.